My name's Joe Klotzig and I'm playing Byron Stone. Byron comes to Erinsborough because he wants to be close to his family again, and he's got a prospective job opportunity in Erinsborough as well. You can expect drama from Byron Stone. You can expect conflict and lots of hard decisions have to be made. My first day was amazing because it was like 7 degrees and I had to get out of a swimming pool in my underpants, which was so much fun. It was pretty special actually, super relaxed, and the pool was heated, which was so good. It's actually been really seamless to slot in with Annie and Charlotte. We have pretty good family dynamic, and we had a pretty good family dynamic from day one. And the script kind of surfaces that, and everyone's made me feel super welcome. Byron has to decide. He's given an ultimatum, and maybe he stays, maybe he leaves. I don't know how the audience is gonna react to Byron. I hope he comes across as a nice guy who has a dual life and has to make some hard choices in order to stay true to who he is. All I want to say is it's been super fun playing Byron Stone, and I hope you enjoy seeing him on your screens.